10 years ago, an intrepid group of people scaled the heights of Tambourine Mountain, trying to find a place where they could celebrate the Queen's birthday weekend out of sight of the law, the media, and the public. Well, it worked. And it went on for quite a few years until finally we ended up at the Mount Tambourine Memorial Show Hall, which seemed to be an enormous undertaking at the time. But when I go back and have a look at it now, that hall is very, very small. Is there anybody here in the audience tonight who was ever at Mount Tambourine Memorial Show Hall? I think there are a few out there. After 10 years, it became too small, and so we moved down to Mudgery Mark. And I think for those of us who were there then will recall that we drank Wallaby Bob's pub dry. And finally, we came into the city to the Nunda RSL, and they were fabulous years with Carol Lloyd and the Railroad Gin. And if any of you young people out there didn't know about it, you don't know what you missed out on. But gradually the ball grew larger and larger until eventually we came to the 25th, the silver anniversary. And here I must pay tribute to my partner, Rainey, because he negotiated a venue that was then the newest and the most glamorous in town, and that was the Roxy. And the Roxy years were wonderful. But even then, we had to look for large venues, and we moved to the convention center over on South Bank. Anybody who was a part of that may remember the parade that assembled outside Options at the Sportsman's Hotel.
Oh, that's right.
Made its way downtown, through the city, across the Victoria Bridge to South Bank. It was a fabulous evening. And then to the RMA Showground. And those of you who were there, who will remember or ever forget the bomb scare? We had to vacate the place. And our guests that year included Marsha Hines, Danny LaRue, Lord Mayor, Sally Ann Atkinson, and I can remember being with Benny and Martin out in the car park. It was so cold. From memories. But from the 25th silver anniversary to this, the 50th, the incredible sense of deja vu in that, as we had with the 25th, we now have with the 50th, the newest and most glamorous nightclub in the city. So, welcome to Cloudland. And so I say unto you, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this, the 50th annual Queen's Birthday Ball.
My dog, yes, Hardy, occasionally known as Tessie Cat. Former scourge of all mankind, and the newly elected member of the good old God, and welcome to our club. Now and then, so hooks and the noise. You wanna go fishing? Well, hand me the reel. I majored in poker, so shut up and deal. I'm one of the gals with one of the guys. So put up your boots and I'll black in your eyes. Behind all the Gucci and Burr, I'm one of the boys, although I'm one of the girls.
Yeah!
One of the dopes with one of the stags. I chuckle a bruise when I lose on the nag. Forget the Max Factor, you find out my face. For barbershop boys, I'm a fabulous bird. Just hand me the dice and I'll rattle your bones. In spite of the dress, the finesse and the poise, I'm one of the girls, although I'm one of the boys. I'm one of the girls who's one of the boys. Enjoying the jokes and the smokes and the noise. You wanna go fishing? Well, hand me the reel. I made it in close, so shut up and deal. I'm one of the gals who's one of the girls. So put up your jukebox and I'll light in your eyes. In spite of the dress, the finesse and the poise, I'm one of the girls, although I'm one of the boys.
Thank you all so much. Oh.